text can become very stimulating if it is done in cooperation, if anyone can work on it at his or her own pace with the teacher's supervision.